Hi, everybody. Advanced technology is an important topic in the construction industry. We will witness more exciting developments in the future. However, some of the techniques used by construction workers are truly incredible. In this video, we will examine the modern techniques and technologies used in construction. Fast foot is made from high-density polyethylene fabric. It is a green alternative to timber and plywood for building concrete foundations. Fast foot is a moisture-proof membrane. It prevents ground moisture from being absorbed into the foundation concrete. Thus, it provides a drier, healthier indoor environment. No need to scab lumber on the sides of your footings or shovel the ground to achieve the footing depth. Resin-bound surfacing is created by combining natural stone aggregates and polyurethane resin. It is a durable and aesthetic floor covering material. It absorbs liquids such as rainwater, prevents water accumulation, and is environmentally friendly. It can be used especially in outdoor areas, such as roads, parking lots, gardens, and walkways. Applied by spraying, Ecotermix polyurethane creates a perfect thermal insulation barrier. In this way, heat losses in buildings are reduced and energy savings are achieved. Thanks to the spraying method, the application time is quite short. It prevents the formation of thermal bridges by providing full adhesion to all surfaces. It is resistant to mechanical impacts, abrasion, and humid environments. Mapeflex MS45 is a versatile adhesive and sealant frequently used in the construction industry. It is especially preferred in applications requiring flexibility and durability. It provides adhesion to many different surfaces such as ceramics, stone, wood, metal. It offers excellent adhesion and flexibility even in moving joints. It can be applied even to damp surfaces and provides water tightness. It hardens in a short time and becomes ready for use. The Maxit Myrtle Pad is an evolutionary step in the processing of masonry. Maxit Myrtle Pad are pre-prepared dry mortar pads. No mixing of mortar, no cleaning of tools, no dust, hardly any waste. High-quality masonry work is created even faster, safer, and cleaner. The Maxit Myrtle Pad is a mineral product that is made from natural raw materials, offers many advantages over traditional mortar applications. In the ICF system, reinforced concrete walls are created using interlocking foam or polystyrene boards. It is a method used in the construction of highly insulating and durable structures. ICF systems minimize heat losses and save energy by creating a continuous insulation layer on the walls. Thanks to its modular structure, construction time is shortened and labor costs are reduced. It offers many advantages over traditional construction methods. Walltite is a high-performance insulation system designed to reduce heat loss in existing and new build cavity walls. It is a liquid insulation that expands to fill voids and create a seamless, airtight barrier. It is injected into the void through pre-drilled holes. Helps to restore the structural integrity of walls that have suffered from wall tie failure. Provides some level of sound insulation, reducing noise from outside the building. Provides long-term insulation benefits and does not require regular maintenance. New Elevator is an innovative formwork system produced by Geoplast, especially used in foundation construction. This system creates ventilated cavities under reinforced concrete slabs. It ensures that buildings are healthier, more durable, and more energy efficient. The system consists of modular elements produced from recycled polypropylene. This makes it easy to assemble and disassemble. The ventilated cavities created under the slab prevent moisture and radon gas from entering the building. This increases indoor air quality and extends the life of the structure. Geoplast New Elevator is considered an important step in sustainability and energy efficiency in the construction sector. Rivable Turf is an environmentally friendly and durable ground covering solution. In areas where vehicles can be parked, drivable turf can be used instead of concrete or asphalt. This is an environmentally friendly solution, helps absorb rainwater, and combats the heat island effect. This grass has a high density and durable structure. It provides a more natural and aesthetic appearance. Jean Prouvé is considered one of the most important industrial designers of the 20th century. He is particularly notable for his 6-6 demountable house designed in the post-war period. The house consists of modules that can be easily assembled and disassembled. This makes production, transportation, and installation easier. It has a simple and functional design, free of unnecessary details. It is mostly produced using lightweight materials such as steel and wood. It can be used both as a permanent residence and as a temporary shelter solution. Its modular structure reduces waste and allows materials to be reused. Culture stones are frequently preferred as wall coverings in interior and exterior spaces. The texture and color of natural stones are imitated one-to-one, achieving a realistic appearance. They are highly resistant to external factors, thanks to their cement base. They are resistant to humidity, temperature changes, and impacts. The application process is quite practical thanks to their lightness and easy cutting. They are a more economical alternative to natural stones.